Mariners hosting the Rays. Pick it up in the bottom of the second. Mariners up 3-0. Mike Zunino going to take Cesar Ramos. Deep and gone. Shown his opposite field power. His sixth homer of the year. Mariners up 4-0. Then later in the inning, Stefen Romero going to double down the left field line. A run going to come in to score. That's an RBI double for Romero. The Mariners, they go on to win this one big time. 12-5.